And then you're going to have a lot of sun today. All right, the radar is quiet. That's how we're going to keep it, at least for the day today. Here's Skycast as we go through the afternoon. It's going to be warm. It's going to be another nice day, even warmer than yesterday. And then a couple clouds moving in. Late tonight, could see a couple sprinkles or a light shower to the north. And then tomorrow, we're going to have a weak system coming on through. It's looking like a pretty good chance of some scattered showers or a couple rumbles of thunder. It wouldn't last all day. And the farther you live to the south, the more this would be kind of an afternoon thing. Maybe the north woods, it starts a little bit earlier. And then that starts to move out for tomorrow night. So tomorrow would be our chance of rain. As far as today, though, completely dry. And we're going way above the average high of 67, though it's not going to be a record. Hey, that wasn't too long ago, 91 in 2017. Maybe some of you remember that. All right, high temperatures yesterday, 79 in Green Bay. Now we have these lower 80s out to our west. It's coming our way today. It's going to be a warm one. It's already warm for a lot of us right now. I mean, for this time of year, this time of morning, 62 already, Kewaunee, Manitowoc. There's Oshkosh, Fond du Lac, 56. That's a mild start. Again, today, it's going to be a warm day. Lots of sun for you. Maybe a little bit of that smoke out there from those West Coast wildfires. Here come the chances of scattered showers and storms tomorrow. Again, that wouldn't be an all-day thing. And the farther you live south, the more that would kind of be into the afternoon. So today, mainly sunny and warm, 81 degrees. It's still not a record. For tonight, increasing clouds in 58. And for tomorrow, some scattered showers or a thunderstorm developing won't last all day. And 72 degrees. So a brief cool down for us. We'll warm it right back up for Friday to 77. Now we're going to get some wind in the forecast too. Going into the weekend as well, there's Saturday. Saturday would be a chance of a shower or a thunderstorm. Once again, that would not be a wash. And then as far as Sunday, now I took the rain out of the forecast for that day, though it's going to be windy. And then next week, Monday 66, maybe a shower, Tuesday 61, and actually, Brooke, next Wednesday, 58.
Ooh, so a stretch of really nice temperatures, and then it's going to kind of get a little chillier, right?
Perfectly said.
All right. Thanks, Fish.